21. I stumbled through hello on Fifth Avenue. Day two, we grabbed a bite to eat and talked all afternoon. Caught a movie on day 14. And day 67, she said, I love you to me. Oh, what a feeling. What a wonderful emotion. Yeah, what a life. Counting my blessings and knowing. Ooh, we had our ups and downs all along the way. She had a chance to leave but chose to stay. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful day. Day 116, I asked her what she was doing for the rest of my life. Day 189, oh, I almost lost that girl to my foolish pride. But she said I do on day 482, and gave me a son on day 761. Oh, what a feeling. What a wonderful emotion. Yeah, what a life. Counting my blessings and knowing. Ooh, we had our ups and downs all along the way. She had a chance to leave but chose to stay. What a beautiful day.
Just quickly, do you have any words of advice for the newlyweds to help them make 57 years? Do you ever think and be happy every day and just take care of each other?
And also to do as much stuff as they can to give.
Good. Yeah. How about you folks?
Never say you're sorry.